Number four， 阴中引阳法。Yang hiding in yin method. This technique used the same points with reducing technique first, then tonify. It is a combination technique, both tonify and reducing.Thus, clinical use, patients have the problems. Excessive with deficiency, patient may be cold, follow fever. The technique. Inserted needles go to deep levels and reducing in the deep level first, like a heavily lifting, slightly inserting,heavily lifting, slightly inserting, or rotation needles, 6 times, counterclockwise. Then we start needles, go to superficial levels, and then tonify in the superficial levels, like heavily inserted needles, slightly lifting, heavily inserted needles, slightly lifting, for 9 times.All rotation needles, clockwise, 9 times. Then we draw the needles. That's the technique we call 阴中引阳法 Yang hiding in yin method.